Yes, come.
How's it?
Very good morning. How's it, please?
Thank you.
What's your name?
I'm Riya. Riya Bharadwaj.
Okay. So, I am Som Daya.
Okay.
Today, I am just going to take your interview. In the interview, including two parts. One, firstly, I will ask introductory questions. And in the second part, I will ask you some... I will give you a topic. And that would be the cue card topic. Okay. So,
okay.
Then I will give you 1 minute. You can write and you can make a note. And then you have to speak on that matter.
Okay.
So, are you ready?
Yes.
Okay. Are you comfortable?
Yes.
Okay. So, shall I begin?
Yes.
Okay. So, first of all, tell me about your family.
There are six members in my family. My father, Mr. Prashottam Sharma, he is a water supplier. My mother's name is Mrs. Premlata Sharma. She is a teacher. I have one brother and three sisters. This is my family.
Okay. So, who is most adorable person in your family? Adorable, likeable?
My father.
Okay. Good. So, what do you do?
Basically, I'm a student studying in 8th standard.
Okay. Tell me about your home in which you live.
I live in a big home. It has three living room, three bedrooms, and apart from a temple, it has a kitchen.
Okay.
And it has four toilets and bathrooms.
Okay.
It has a big hall and it has a big gallery. And this is my home.
Okay. So, which is the best part of your home that you like most?
I like my bedroom, because there are we sleep there together. That's why I like my bedroom.
Okay. And do you want to improve something in your home?
No.
Just let me know that how do you spend your weekends?
Okay. On Saturday, I go to school. After coming to the school, I watch TV. And then at 6 o'clock, I do my homework. And then I take food. And then I watch TV. And then I go to bed. At Sunday, we play together. I play together with my friends. And we just do anything.
Okay.
We enjoy my Sunday.
Okay. So, who is your idol?
My idol is Arijit Singh.
Okay. So, what do you want to become?
I want to become a doctor, singer, engineer, pilot, air hostess, etc.
Oh my God. You want to be everything?
Yeah.
So how is it possible to become pilot, air hostess and doctor? How would you do that?
I can see in my future. I don't think now in this reason.
Okay. Your future is uncertain now.
Yeah. It's hard to predict.
Okay. Okay, so you have qualified in the first round. Now I'm just going to give you the cue card topic, and this one is the topic for you. Describe a gift you gave to someone, and who was that person, and what was the event, and how did he react over the gift. This is 1 minute starts now.
Okay. I have given that.
Yeah. Describe a gift that you gave to someone. What was the event, and who was that person, and how did he reacted over it?
Shailesta.
Yeah.
I gave smartphone to my sister because she like smartphone and she like more selfies. When she go to somewhere, she want selfies. If she don't have phone, she take any somebody's phone and she took selfie. That's why I gave to smartphone to her, and she wants phone for her study. That's why I gave phone to my sister.
Okay, do you think that the phone is helpful for the study?
Yeah, okay. Phone is very helpful for the study.
Okay, what kind of work we can do with the phone?
We can do everything. We can search recipes of food items. And my sister want to become a food maker.
Okay, chef.
Chef, master chef. Mm. So she want to make something. That's why.
Okay, Ria, so that is the end of this interview. Okay. Thank you and God bless you. Okay.